on South Main Street here in Waterloo, Illinois. We're going to talk to owner of Shorty Smokehouse, Mr. Anthony Hassler. And I had to ask about these pork rinds.
Yes.
They look fresh, like they're fresh.
They're made fresh daily, every morning.
And you said everything is made fresh.
Everything's made in-house here. All the sides are made every day. All the meat is smoked overnight, low and slow. We have fresh shallots that we get from Feathers Farm here in town. It's beautiful to us.
Yeah, I see that. I see that. And you guys are also going to be in the barbecue tomorrow,
yes,
right?
Yes, we are going to be out handing out samples. We're not competing. We're just handing out samples to make sure everybody gets fed. And it's going to be 11 o'clock to 4 o'clock tomorrow.
And I understand. Okay, so since you're not competing, can
yes.
you tell us what, if you were judging, what would it take to win that competition? What would you need to taste or see?
Lots of flavor, nice little smoke ring on the meat, just a good quality product all the way around. It's
okay, can I ask you, so I'm looking at the slice here, is this pink around? Is that what you're talking
yes.
about, the smoke ring?
Yes, this is the smoke ring. It's actually just a reaction from the wood to the meat. But this is our turkey and our pulled pork, our brisket and our ribs.
I'm glad you're not judging, because I mean, you're setting the bar real high. I feel sorry for anybody who didn't think that they were prepared.
Well, like me and Brandon here, you have to know barbecue whenever you get into making barbecue every day.
All right, speaking of Brandon, let's go ahead and talk to Brandon Bowser, owner of Shorty Smokehouse. Now, this is the thing, it's hilarious. I'm a vegan, but I have a father who sometimes won't open the door unless I have good barbecue in my hand.
Yep.
So what can I get from here that will make me be the favorite kid this year?
Well, I can give him a little bit of our best sellers. Our brisket and our turkey.
He loves brisket.
This is our brisket.
Oh, wow. It's almost like fall apart. And brisket sometimes can be a tough meat to smoke, right?
Yes, it can.
Okay.
And we're pretty proud of it. And our turkey is also one of our top sellers.
He likes turkey. He likes turkey. He'll take that. Is this kind of the concept of the kitchen? People come up, they order what they want,
they
just kind
right
of go down the line?
They order and work their way around and pay right over here. It's a limited service.
How long do you smoke the turkey for?
About 6 hours.
Just 6 hours. That's all. That's all you need.
Yeah. And then we have our ribs.
You got more? you do realize it's only 9 o'clock in the morning, right? I mean, you got all this stuff already smoked already, right?
Oh, yeah. This is all ready to go.
You are not worried about it.
These are our ribs here. So yeah, this is.
I heard my father.
I think your dad
would
be very happy with this plate.
Hi, Dad. I'm doing my. Like I said, look, Sheena, Shakira, I love you, but I gotta do what I gotta do. You're twins. I gotta do what I gotta do these days. Everybody, we have the barbecue that'll be tomorrow, and Shorty Smokehouse will be in it. But until then, just go ahead, come on through for a plate at Shorty Smokehouse, 121 South Main Street in Waterloo. Go to Facebook, see what you get into at Shorty's Smokehouse. When we come back, we're gonna go out back and check out the smoker. Everybody say hi to the staff. Shorty's here on the 9 a.m. show.